During its I/O developer conference, Google explained how the company is using artificial intelligence technology to detect early signs of lung cancer. By using deep machine learning techniques, Google trained a neural network to catch subtle lung lesions on a CT scan even before a human doctor can spot it. According to the tech giant, early detection like this could translate to an increased survival rate of 40% in lung cancer patients.